Thank you for joining us today as we celebrate the success of our students as we prepare them for life after high school. We are looking forward to recognizing and honoring each graduate. We want to give a special thank you to our sponsor, Suncoast Credit Union. Suncoast is a proud sponsor of graduation. Whether your plans include college, entering the working world, or even starting your own business, take Suncoast with you to easily access your money and plan for what's next. Your fantastic future starts here and at Suncoast Credit Union. We hope you enjoy the graduation ceremony.
Congratulations, class of 2020, and proud parents and guardians. It is my honor as superintendent of schools to celebrate this incredible student body. Graduates, let me start by saying my heart goes out to each of you. I recognize that each one of you worked tremendously hard during your senior year, along with the past 13 years, and this is not the outcome you were expecting. It has always been our goal to give you a traditional ceremony, and I'm sorry we were unable to deliver. However, I know you understand that we made the decision to protect you, your health, and the wellness, along with our educators and this entire community. You may not be having an in-person ceremony, but think about the memories you have been and created looking back on your 2019-2020 school year. From the formal experiences of football games, to homecomings, weekends with friends, laughing in the hallway, and really trying to find a mask to go with your outfits, especially during e-learning. You've also learned some wonderful time management skills. I hope you are proudly watching today with a smile on your face, thinking about the memories that you have made. In a moment, you'll be hearing your name called and turning the tassel to become an official high school graduate of Hillsborough County Public Schools. Your teachers and family members have armed you with the skills and knowledge that you've obtained. I know you are eager to tackle this next phase, whatever that may be. For some, college or technical schools will be your next stop. Some of you will be heading to the workforce, and some have chosen the military service. Whatever direction you take, I guarantee that your world will change as you leave high school. And I can tell you, it already has. And as a result of whatever you choose to do, our world will change as a result to your contributions. Contributions that will be determined by how you will follow your dreams and ambitions. While we celebrate your past academic accomplishments and activities today, I want to challenge you to continue to quest for knowledge and discover your unique ways to contributing to our society. Although your next steps may have been determined, many of you may not have yet selected the direction in your life that you will ultimately take. You may find a new calling in this next chapter, or it may be several chapters down the road. Rest assured that this is okay. If going through a pandemic during your senior year has taught you anything, it is definitely how strong and resilient each of you are when faced with this type of situation. So take risks, set goals, and as you go forward, don't forget the friends you have made along the way, along with the teachers and staff members that were there to support and guide you. Continue to care. Care about yourself, your family, your friends, and care about this community. In closing, graduates, I'm sure you are gathered around loved ones today. Don't forget to thank them. Parents, teachers, friends, family members, thank you for joining us today. You have been a champion in education and life for these graduates, making a positive impact and shaping their future success. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Thank you. Congratulations to the graduating class of 2020 from your Florida Orchestra.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations of class 2020.
Hello, class of 2020, and welcome to graduation. Please join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Seniors, class of 2020, the class that will go down in history. You all have spent 12 and 3 quarters years preparing for the finality of Hillsborough County schooling and then experienced the spring break that changed the world. You faced a global pandemic, and up until this point in your lives, you've never experienced such hardship that caused illness, fear, anxiety, worry, angst in such a massive way. But use every experience in your life as a teaching tool. Some lessons are easier than others, but if you truly allow yourself to live life, every experience is a lesson. A global pandemic forces you to slow down, to truly reflect on what's really important, the people that really make life worthwhile, friends and family. It forces you to see those plans we all love to make can change in an instant, and you are resilient. Life is a windy road that forces you to bend with it, or you'll find yourself off-road with no clear path. Bamboo trees are representative of this year's senior class. Bamboo trees sway and bend in the wind and elements, and it seems as if it's too flimsy to make it through a storm. But understand something, that bamboo tree that bends is stronger than the oak that resists. I want to share a story of the Chinese bamboo tree. Like any plant, growth of the bamboo tree requires nurturing, requires water, fertile soil, sunshine, and love. In its first year, we see no visible signs of activity. The second year, no growth above the soil. The third and the fourth year, still nothing. Our patience is tested, and we begin to wonder if our efforts will ever be rewarded. And finally, in the fifth year, behold a miracle. We experience growth, and what growth it is. The Chinese bamboo tree grows 80 feet in just 6 weeks. But let's be serious, does the Chinese bamboo tree really grow 80 feet in 6 weeks? Did the Chinese bamboo tree lie dormant for 4 years only to grow exponentially in the fifth? Or was the little tree growing underground, developing a root system strong enough to support its potential for outward growth in the fifth year and beyond? The answer, of course, is obvious. Had the tree not developed a strong, unseen foundation, it could not have sustained its life as it grew. The same principle is true for you. Those who patiently toil towards worthwhile dreams and goals, building strong character while overcoming adversity and challenge, grow the strong internal foundation to handle success. Graduates, can you stay focused and continue to believe in what you are doing even when you don't see the immediate results? In a culture driven by instant gratification, this is your biggest challenge. We get so excited about the idea that's been planted inside of us that we simply can't wait for it to blossom. You may find yourself discouraged and even begin to second guess yourself, or worse, quit. South County Bobcats, keep watering and fertilizing your dream. It will come to fruition, just like the Chinese bamboo tree. It may take weeks, it may take months, it may take years, but eventually the roots will take hold of your bamboo tree and it will grow. And when it does grow, it'll grow in remarkable ways. Class of 2020, you, my Bobcats, you are like bamboo trees. Plant your dream, water it, care for it, and bend with life. Be able to sway in the wind, and you will be able to come out of any storm that comes your way stronger and more resilient than ever. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Ryan Alomar Aguero, Esmeralda Barrios, Andre Bellows, Jaden Berg, Alante Blackshear, Garrett Brewer, Joshua Bridges, Victoria Burke, Alexis Calderon, Elena Carvo, Jamari Carter, Chloe Castillo, Samantha Castillo, Jaylene Castro, Eric Coy, Otanel Crevedo Borden, Baron Davis, Brianna Davis, Crace De Leon, Cesar Delgado Vega, Yandel Diaz Oveda, Ked Damanchi, David Duque, Derek Edwards, Manuel Guiardo, Kiera Garcia, Cesar Gonzalez, Patricia Gonzalez, Justin Guerra, Jacob Harper, Haley Hatchman, Imani Hernandez, Sarah Hernandez, Tyra Jackson Young, Taurus Jackson, Odin Jacobs, Nathaniel Jimenez, Donella Jones, Jennifer Juarez, Stephanie Lalonde, Iris Leal, Giovanni McDermott, Derek McCray, Kevin Midor, Marcio Mejia Martinez, Karen Mejia, Esteban Melendez Rodriguez, Dennis Mills, Jared Mishler, Dawson Monk, Sergio Monteo Lavero, Bernardo Morales, Javel Patterson, Giovanni Pinello, Jesse Pisano, Taekwon Pryor, Jose Quieros Alavira, Adamari Reyes, Darren Rodriguez, Delia Rodriguez, Luis Rosado, Ananisi Rosales, Francisco Rosario, Leslie Sanchez, Guadalupe Santana, Christopher Cena, Haley Shoemaker, Taylor Smith, Amanda Soto, Malik Steele, John Stevens, Sunshine Stewart, Michael Sullivan, Ernesto Torres Lopez, Blake Trinca, Jonathan Vastag, Billy Watson, Jackson Wilkins, Desmond Williams, Brandon Wong, Gregorio Zertucci.
Class of 2020, congratulations. You persevered in a time of uncertainty during one of the most important years of your academic career. While this is not the graduation you expected, you have worked very hard to prepare for this moment, and you more than deserve this one-of-a-kind recognition. In the face of so many challenges, you continue to make us all proud, and I know you will make the world an even better place. Your journey here may be over, but remember, you will forever be a part of the Hillsborough County Public Schools family. Now let's make this official. By the power vested in me as a constitutional officer of the state of Florida and duly elected school board member for Hillsborough County Public Schools, I now declare you graduates of South County Career Center. You may turn your tassels. Congratulations, graduates.
Congratulations, graduates and families. We are very proud of these young men and women and what they have been able to accomplish. Graduates, this is your time to celebrate. On behalf of Hillsborough County Public Schools, thank you for watching this graduation ceremony, sponsored by Suncoast Credit Union.